लर्नेड काउंसिल फॉर द पेटिशनर्स, लर्नेड काउंसिल फॉर द रेस्पोंडेंट, लर्नेड एडवोकेट जनरल, पब्लिक सर्विस कमीशन, रिट पिटीशन, ऑडियो वीडियो असिस्टेंट इंजीनियर, एप्लीकेबिलिटी वैकेंसीज फॉर द फर्स्ट टाइम, एलिजिबिलिटी, ऑफिस मेमोरेंडम, रिजर्वेशन। फोर थ्री टू वन, हर्ड लर्नेड काउंसिल फॉर द पेटिशनर्स, कॉमा लर्नेड एडवोकेट जनरल असिस्टेड बाय लर्नेड काउंसिल्स फॉर द रेस्पोंडेंट हाइफन स्टेट एंड लर्नेड काउंसिल फॉर द रेस्पोंडेंट झारखंड, पब्लिक सर्विस कमीशन फुल स्टॉप पैरा। दिस रिट पिटीशन हैज बीन हर्ड थ्रू वीडियो कॉन्फ्रेंसिंग इन व्यू ऑफ द गाइडलाइंस ऑफ द हाई कोर्ट टेकिंग इन टू अकाउंट द सिचुएशन arising due to COVID-19 pandemic full stop. None of the parties have complained about any technical snag of audio video, and with their consent this matter has been heard on merit full stop para. The petitioners have preferred this writ petition for quashing the advertisement number 06/2018 comma contained in annexure hyphen 4 of the writ petition so far as it relates to the appointments to be made on the post of assistant engineer bracket open civil bracket close comma limited to the extent of retrospective applicability of 10% reservation for economically weaker section bracket open for the sake of brevity herein after to be referred to as quotation mark EWS quotation mark close bracket close reservation full stop. The prayer is also made for quashing of the decision to conduct single selection process on the vacancies of the year 2014 and 2015 respectively full stop. The further prayer is made for conducting selection process on the vacancies arrived in the year 2013, 2015 and 2017 separately and independently. Full stop. The fact leading for filing of this writ petition is that the department for the first time earmarked vacancies to be filled up for the post of assistant engineer bracket open civil bracket close in the year 2013, and pursuant to this the advertisement was published numbered as advertisement number 06 of 2015 for the selection process by respondent number 7 full stop. The petitioners applied to participate in the selection process for their direct recruitment on the post of assistant engineer full stop. The number of unreserved posts advertised was 105 vacancies full stop. There was no EWS reservation of 10% quota applicable at that point of time full stop. The cut hyphen off date for age eligibility was specified to be 4/5/2013, and it was also specified that the age of eligibility to participate will be 21-35 full stop. The selection process was started, comma, but not concluded in conducting selection test full stop. In the very same advertisement number 07 of 2015, comma, the department's earmarked vacancies to be filled up for the post of assistant engineer bracket open civil bracket close in the year 2015 was published full stop para. The petitioners eligible on all counts applied to participate in the selection process for their direct recruitment on the post of assistant engineer full stop. The number of unreserved posts advertised was 93 vacancies, bracket open, only for road construction department, bracket close, full stop. There was no EWS reservation of 10% quota applicable at that point of time, full stop. The cut hyphen off date for age eligibility was specified to be 2-7-2015, and further it was disclosed that the age eligibility to participate will be 21-35 years, full stop. Though the selection process was initiated, comma, but the same was not concluded by the selection test, full stop. No selection test was conducted pursuant to above two advertisements, full stop. The Government of India wide office memorandum dated 25-1-2018 published its decision, comma, whereby, comma, 10% reservation for EWS in direct recruitment in civil posts and services in Government of India was notified, full stop. The state of Jharkhand introduced the reservation quota of 10% for EWS in the civil posts and services of the Government of Jharkhand.